Hi guys, it's Matt from Jail Squared here. We are back with another video today. It is Newport away. It's just me today. Aaron isn't going to be here because he's going to watch Derby with his brother and his dad. So, but on the bright side, I don't get anyone cutting in with what I'm saying.
Absolute joke. Some player,
Feels
like getting robbed.
Honestly, I felt we deserved
first
something
half,
out of
first
that.
First half was alright. First half was alright, but second half
just can clear at the end and then they went and scored, so
That's the way it goes.
Yeah. I'm Matt, but anyway, yeah, it should be a good game today. I'm pretty confident we can come out with a win, but who knows with Cheltenham Town this season. It's our easiest game of the season so far, I would say personally, so I hope we can get the win today, but who knows what's going to happen. Yeah, there should be a few of us going down today. I say down the road, but about 45 minute top drain journey and coach journey about an hour. But yeah, I'm looking forward to the day today, so let's hope we can get the win today. Let's go. So we've arrived in Newport. It took about 45 minutes on the train. So plan is now just to find a pub, watch a football, grab something to eat, then head over to the ground. So do you reckon we're going to win?
Yeah, 2-0.
Hopefully then. All right, in a bit.
Yeah!
2-2 final score. I think that's pretty fair. We played very well in the first half. In the second half, we kind of sat back a bit and let Newport come at us a bit. We did have the odd attack where we could have scored. We had a few very good chances. But in the end, 2-2, pretty even, to be fair. I wouldn't say I'm happy with a draw because we do need to get these wins. But we'll take it at the end of the day. Away from home, a point. Yeah, what can you do? I thought Cheltenham played very well today. Unfortunately, John Parkin got the 2 goals for Newport. The worst player that could have possibly done that. But yeah, it is what it is. Yeah, so on to the next game. Notts County at home. I'm going to be there. Aaron isn't again. And I'll be vlogging it for you. But yeah, until then, I'm Matt from JL Squared and I'll see you later.